At first, when I learned to love you, I felt like a millionaire. In fact, I felt like a zillionaire. I finally found a way to put all the love I have for myself to good use, since loving myself was something I had to wait for forever. I remember hating myself at the age of 7. My journals and notebooks and diaries filled to brim with destructive criticism I have of myself, because I spent every day of my life dodging bullets of boom, you're not pretty enough, boom, you're not light enough, boom, you're not black enough, boom, you're not thick enough, boom, you're too black to be black. So I gave myself a little prayer to maybe write myself so many notes to self, and maybe I'd stitch them into wings to fly close enough to the sun. Then maybe I'd witness my tears as they dry up into thin air, then mold into thick skin to wipe my dirty slate of a body clean from all my unconvicted sins. So now telling you that I see my soul in you sounds more like a punchline to a poetry slam. Since I'm known to be one addicted to ink, I tend to smear my tongue on every page, trying to convince myself that everything beautiful has a consequence. I see my soul in you. Actually, I found my soul in you. Still sounds like a joke, doesn't it? Now I pray to hold on long enough, I'd also get to love.